Guys, I am not feeling good for this challenge. I'm doing hide and seek from Matt, Alfie, and my dad. And Alfie's downstairs, and right now I'm in the attic. And Matt's probably downstairs on his tablet with dad. I don't know what to expect. Alfie's probably playing his Xbox. Let's go. I'm in my room now, somewhere where Alfie never comes in. And,
well, what am I supposed to do in here, you're asking? Play my Xbox? Well,
I suppose I could. But I kind of want to. But Alfie would know. Alfie will know that I'm in here playing my Xbox, and he'll come in. So we know where he is. Oh. I'm gonna head downstairs. Guys, if I stay up here and make a hiding, build a little shack, because Alfie never comes up here, and even if he does, he won't notice anything. I don't know if Alfie's only been up here a few times. He's not like me. So, I'll see you when I build the thing. When I build my my thingamadoodle, my little base. So, see you then. Guys, 1 hour later, I find a place to hide. I'm sitting on lying on a duvet with a blanket. I've made my hiding place, but I don't know how long I'll be able to survive up here before my dad or something comes up here, because my dad works up here. So I could actually be sitting up here for a big while. So, I'm not expecting it to go very well, but we'll try to do it anyway. So wrong. I'm very comfy though and warm. It's just like a bed. Quite comfy, and actually, I didn't think I'd be up here 1 hour. Alfie has just been down there for the last hour playing his Xbox, and it just hit 11:45. Right. Just hit 11:45. Alfie's been down there for nearly an hour. So he's just been down there playing Minecraft. Mass? I still don't know where the hell Dad and Matt are. They're probably downstairs out in the garden doing something. But, I don't know. I don't know where they are. Oh, such a bad mistake. I made the video for you guys. But, not really going to plan. Not really hide and seek because they don't even know what hiding. I didn't really. Oh my god. I could be sitting here for a while. Did you hear that? I'm so scared. They're not okay. I'll try to get out. It's so warm. I'm roasting in here. Okay, let's see you then. About. I don't know what he's doing with the bags. They keep dumping stuff. I don't know. I didn't even. I didn't even tell them I was coming. Didn't even tell them I was doing this. I just made it up myself. Minutes later, guys, I got myself a drink, but no food though. didn't want to risk it on food up here. So, I don't know what I'm going to do up here. Alfie noticed that I'm in the house, but he hasn't noticed I'm making a video. So, with that said, I'm going to try and go downstairs. See if I can do anything downstairs. Because if Alfie doesn't know I'm making a video, how would he know what I'm doing? I have a notebook. I'm gonna rip a page out of it. It's very dirty. But you know you're gonna work with what you have to work with. I'm gonna rip this piece of paper out. Yay! Give Dad a note. Okay. So we'll do cutting out two. Only needed one. Nice. Let's do this. Oh, so this is probably going to get loads of likes. We're going for 20 likes in this video. Start off small, and then we'll get bigger. It's so hard to find a space to put my thing. And this pencil here. Nice. This is going to be fun. Just wanted to let you know the way you that Alfie. I'll just sit on the chair. What? Mash. To play Minecraft. Hopefully all these beautiful pieces of writing make my day come true. Let's see. Let's go. Guys. Okay. The note is down there. If you can see it, you probably can't. But I wasn't expecting this to happen. I just wasn't expecting it. Guys, this is in the bag with us. Matt will read it. Dad will read it. And then he'll tell Matt if he does, well, if he does, well, then... I don't know. If he does, well, then that's good. That's a good sign. That means I can spy on them some more. Right, it is literally half an hour later. I went down to see, and he still hasn't read the note. He's busy in the kitchen, I know. I was just trying to get some rest. I was up and down 3 times, seeing if he used it, but see if he even looked at it. But still, lying there on the floor. I don't know if we can pull this off. I said I could, but since my plan isn't working, don't think we will. But there's still a chance that we can. Out of all the work we've done together, definitely something we can do. Definitely something we can do. Oh yeah, and a good thing is that I will be making another Fortnite video today, so stay tuned for that. I need a drink. Oh, luckily I have a drink. Go for a wee. There's a toilet in there. So I'm just gonna do my business. See you then. Oh yeah, and will I tell you what? I've just been up in the attic for so long. Because I've tried doing this off camera before. I've tried yesterday and Friday. And it's just not working. I always get caught, but this time I never told anyone. Which I'd never told anyone before, but I don't want to get caught again. So that's why I'm spent most of my time up in the attic. Well, luckily I haven't got caught yet. Yeah, I need to keep it down a bit before your man down there will realise and he will come get us. Luckily, I have a spot with the blanket at my ready. Not using it though. So, let's see what we can do, so they say. Guys, he still hasn't read the note. He still hasn't. It's not going to plan. Guys, I'm in my room now. The good thing is, none of them have come upstairs. Alfie, they haven't even read the note yet. So, if I stay in my room, that means I can stay in my room and play some Fortnite. But this obviously doesn't count as the actual Fortnite video. So yeah, it's just updating the console, so it's not gonna take too much longer, I don't think. Happening. 10 minutes later, it was on 99%. It's only actually uploaded now. Give me a break. Right. Play some Fortnite, because what else would we be doing? Right, so I'm gonna play a game or so in Fortnite. Let's see what we can do. I've got 11 trophies. How? Where do I get all these from? I heard something. Microsoft rewards. Challenge. What's this? Crap, whatever. I think I might have to move from my room. It's not very safe in here. just listening to music. He's doing nothing. He's just listening to music, doing absolutely nothing. I don't know what's going on in the world, but I know he's going to read it up before the video ends. So much younger.
Alfie's moved. Has he even moved? What's in here?
Nothing.
Thought I got out something in there.
Fifteen minutes later, guys. Oh, just nearly ran into.
Nearly ran into another problem. Alfie went down to get a drink, and then he came back up and I nearly was caught.
Someone's moving in the house. I think that might be upstairs now. He might actually finally got my nose. But I don't know. I don't know if he has one. I'm so roasting in here. Jesus Christ. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Okay. I went down to look if Matt's in his room. Matt is in Alfie's room. He is. He's currently in his bed. Just lying down watching a video on his tablet.
Oh, well, my plan did not go as I was expecting it to go. This video did not go as I was expecting it to go, but it was worth it anyway. I don't know what I did. Probably did a bad mistake. Now I know not to do it again. I will do more challenge videos at some stage. Taking some time. I'm gonna go look one more time. One more time.
Guys, I'm literally outside the door. I don't wanna go in there. And I don't wanna go in there either. Alfie, Matt has left. But left the room. He could be in the toilet. I don't know where he is. Was a close call. I paused the video just in time to see that I wouldn't be making a video. What's gone so wrong? This might be the wrongest video I've ever made in the world. But you know what? It was worth it. Guys.
Hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, smash a like on the video. Smash a like, leave a comment, and subscribe to Collector Pro. Oh, bye guys.